WGN Investigates, a police report filed by Chicago alderman. He said his car was stolen, but tonight we have big questions about that report and who the woman was arrested behind the wheel.
WGN's Meghan Dwyer is here with that story tonight.
Megan. Yeah, so First Ward Alderman Proco Joe Moreno said his car was stolen. In fact, he filed a police report just last month saying it was stolen, but now he's saying it was all just a big misunderstanding.
I can't stop rumors. There are all kinds of rumors, especially these days, but I can tell you the truth, and I think that's what you want from me.
In this case, though, the truth is complicated. This is a photo of First Ward Alderman Proco Joe Moreno and a woman he says he used to date.
Again, it was miscommunication, a person that I dated and is a friend of mine.
On January 3rd, the alderman loaned the woman his car. Text messages provided by the woman show he invited her to his home. Meet me at my house at 11. You can have my car, he writes. He even asked her not to smoke inside it. But the very next day, he reported it stolen.
Why did you report that your car was stolen?
Yeah, because there's a misunderstanding that she had it for longer than she wanted to, and I was having a hard time getting a hold of her. So that's the only reason that I needed to.
But while he says he had a hard time getting a hold of her, text messages show the couple spoke often. In fact, the same day he reported the car stolen, he was texting her to try to meet up for dinner. Then on January 22nd, she texted him this selfie asking how his day was. And he recently wrote, "Just need to get through this election, and then I want you." She says he never asked for the car back, and she was shocked when she was arrested this morning driving the car on the way home from a concert.
There's calls that I wanted to have the car back, so I got the car back. She's fine. She's a single mom that I'm trying to help out, and You know, the road to hell is paved with good intentions.
That single mom spent this morning in jail. Chicago police say they arrested her for criminal trespass to a vehicle. She texted the alderman to tell him what happened. "They took me to the jail because you reported your car stolen." He replied, "I will call and get it all worked out."
What did that mean?
That meant to have the police call me so I could ask them what they put out there. Put out there. There's zero there, and I'm being 100% honest. There's just nothing there. Never happened.
The woman Alderman Moreno was dating, she says she does not want to do an on-camera interview until she talks to her lawyer. Alderman Moreno also made headlines today for another reason. His name was mentioned in the secretly recorded conversations involving Alderman Danny Solis, which were orchestrated by the FBI. Alderman Moreno is not accused of any wrongdoing, but he did admit to steering business toward a prominent lawyer who has also given him campaign contributions.
Thanks, Megan.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.